Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to make this model. This is our practice model in our Creo Parametric 3.0. I have this sketch of this model so that we will create it by using PTC Creo. Here also they have said that calculate mass property and material also. So let's start to make it. Here first take MMNS part solid, that is our unit. Select this, click OK. New window has appeared. Now go to front plane, sketch, normal to profile, create circle, press the scroll button and click this dimension, left click, and this press right click long. Here it shows convert to radius, so I will convert this. Take the dimension as R.125. So 1.25 mm. Yeah, okay. Now go to line command, make here two lines like this. Give here dimension as 3.25 mm. And this one 0.75 mm thickness. Okay, now again go to line command, make this another part here, press the scroll button so that we will exit it. Again press the scroll button. This time I will make here 3.75 mm long. And make this and this line equal. So go to your constraints, select this equal command, select this line and this, make it equal. See, it has applied it, L1 and L1, you can see it here. That means it shows that this two lines are now in equal dimension. So press scroll button two times, 1 and 2. Now we will make here some trim command. So go to trim, delete segment, select the left mouse button. Okay, now go here normal, select this line and this line, make press scroll button. Yeah, it shows that total distance will be 7.00 mm. Make it this as dimension for reference. Here it shows, click OK and press the scroll button so that we will exit this command. Now here it says take 2.1 mm distance, so Go here normal again. Select this line and this point. Yeah. This also take the reference dimension. Okay. Again go to circle command. This time I will make this 1.25 diameter. Here also it is a radius, not diameter, outside. So let it be. We have to see this is diameter or radius. So left click this dimension and press right click. Here it says convert to radius, that means it is a diameter, not radius. So okay, click OK here. Now go to extrude. It automatically selects the sketches, our geometry selected. So now end condition will be mid plane and depth will be here, it says 3.25 mm, so I will make this 3.25. okay, now we have to make another body here. So select this face, extrude, select here project line, select this edge, close. Now go to here line command. Make this type of sketch, exit. Now here go to your references in your left side setup, select this edge, it will take the reference from this, so apply here close. And now go to normal, select this line and this edge, press the scroll button. Make this, the total dimension will be 3.50. Apply here 3.5. Okay. Press the scroll button. Now we will make here hole. So for this take center line. Here it shows one M, that is midpoint of this geometry. Press the scroll button, select the circle, here make the dimension as 1.25 mm diameter. And distance will be, take this circle point up to this last reference line, make this as 2 mm. Okay, now here it says make the chamfer here 1 by 1 mm distance. So simply first we will do extrude here, press the scroll button so that we will exit here normal, click OK. Now change the direction by using this arrows and make this depth as 0.75 mm. yeah, click OK. Now go here chamfer, select here D into D, that is distance into distance. If you want to give different distance also, you can select this D1 into D2, it will select different distances, but this time I will use D into D. Select this H and this H. Now here click OK. This will apply the edge chamfer. See, now our last command, that is extrude cut, we will use. So select this face, extrude, normal to profile. Select this references and select this edge, close. Go here circle command, press the scroll button. Now it says give the dimension, so I will make this 0.75 mm depth and length will be 1 mm, diameter will be 0.75 mm through all. So first I will apply diameter 0.75 mm and length will be 1 mm, 1.00, and depth will be 0.75 mm, sorry, not depth, height. Click OK. From here change the direction. It will automatically select remove the material tool. This is our extrude cut. Click OK. Now we have to make one hole also here, so select this hole, mirror, select the plane that we required, like front plane, and click OK. So now here our model is completed. We have to simply apply the material here and calculate the mass property. So in that, go to here file, select here prepared model properties. Here it shows a material not assigned, so go to here change. Here select the copper material, Cu it represents, click OK. Actually it is not assigning now, so let it be. We will calculate the mass property or we will give some color. So go here render tool, click here appearances, select this red color, select this body by clicking on model tree PRTO. Click OK. Yeah, it simply apply the color. Now we have to calculate mass property, so go to here analysis. Here it shows mass properties in model report. Click mass property, select here preview. Or simply I have calculated in our last session, so I will close this, open, actually our mass property is not need calculated here, so let it be. In the next session I will show you it properly. For now I will end this session. So if you like my video, then please subscribe our channel for more videos, so that we will make more and more projects. Thank you for watching it. Bye bye.